just wanna be okay, be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today.
What's in there?
It's my cat, Oscar. Would you like to see him?
Certainly not.
I detest cats. You take that creature upstairs right now and don't ever let me see it in the yard. If it kills one bird, I'm sending it straight to the pound. I'm Jan Cummings. And this is Ashley. Sorry you weren't here the day Miss Walker showed me the apartment, sweetie. Ashley. What kind of name is that? It doesn't sound proper for a girl. How old are you?
Almost 11.
That means 10, if you ask me. Well, I'm 88, and I know what girls your age are like. Don't think you can get away with anything just because I'm old. There's nothing wrong with my eyes or ears, Missy. Oh, don't worry about Ashley. She won't give you any trouble. Where's Mr. Cummings? It's just me and Ashley. Divorced? Come on, Max. Max. So much for a friendly welcome. Come on, Ashley, let's bring in all this stuff. Coming, Mom. Mom, can I let Oscar out of his carrier now? Put him in your room and close the door. We don't want him running around the yard, because Miss Cooper might find him and do who knows what. Okay. Come on out, Oscar. Poor old Oscar. Just leave him in there, Ashley. By the way, I still have to take the rental truck back to Baltimore, so why don't you just stay here and rest? I'll pick up some dinner on the way back and we can eat it later. Okay, Mom. Well, since Oscar's such a scaredy cat, I guess I'll do something else.
Wow, what a lovely lawn.
But what a terribly kept rose garden.
I'm so tired.
Huh?
Oh. My. Gosh.
It's a cat! Oh my gosh! A cat? A cat. Oh my god. A cat in Miss Cooper's yard. I can't have that lady taking this cat to the pound. I mean, poor cat. And poor cat's owner. But, ugh, I'm so tired. But that poor cat. Miss Cooper was already mean enough to me. Who knows what she'll do to that cat. Oh, I have to rescue that cat. Nosy much, aren't you? Kitty, kitty, kitty! Here, kitty, kitty, kitty! Kitty, kitty, kitty! There you are, kitty. Where'd you go? Kitty, 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 kitty. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Ow. Ow. Kitty, ow. Oh. Stupid brambles. At least it's nice and peaceful in here, where nobody can see me.
Ashley, I'll always be there for you.
Dad, is that really you? Oh my gosh, I've missed you so much. Ever since you got sick, we've never been happy.
Ashley, I want you to always take care of yourself and stay out of trouble for your mom. And always remember, I love you.
Dad? Dad? Dad, where are you?
Oh, I was just imagining again. I better get out of here.
Oh, hi. Hey, are you going to live in Miss Cooper's house? My name's Christy Smith. What's your name?
Ashley Cummings.
Oh, well, I'm 7 years old. How old are you?
I'm 10 and I'm about to turn 11.
Cool. So where'd you move from?
Well, I used to live in Baltimore, but now I live next door to you.
Yeah, I knew that. So, what do you like to do? Like, you know, I like to draw and paint and sculpt with the mud in the backyard. What do you like to do?
I like reading, drawing, and bike riding, I guess.
I thought I heard Miss Cooper talking about a cat. Do you have a cat?
Yeah, I have a cat, but that's it. And his name is Oscar.
Oh, I really want to meet him sometime. So, where's your dad?
Oh, my dad. He died last November. He had cancer.
It's okay. My grandpa died a few weeks ago. So, how do you like Miss Cooper?
Not much. She already hates me. And my cat, too.
Don't worry. Miss Cooper hates everybody. She calls the police if my sister turns on her radio too loud after 10. She thinks I'm a nosy brat, and she's always complaining to my mother about me. She says I spy on her.
Do you?
Sometimes. When I was little, I thought she was a witch.
She sure looks like one.
I feel sorry for you, living upstairs with her. It used to be her house. All of it. She was born there, my mom says. But when she got older, she was so poor she had to make the upstairs into an apartment. Nobody lives in it for long, though.
Why? Because Miss Cooper's so grouchy?
That's part of the reason.
What's the other reason?
I don't know if I should tell you. You might want to move away because you get all scared.
I won't be scared.
Well, it's that garden over there. Some people think it's haunted.
A haunted garden? How can a garden be haunted?
You wait. When you see the cat and hear the crying, you won't laugh.
What cat?
A white one. He meows and meows and meows, and then he disappears into the garden. You hear him mostly at night and only in the summer.
Oh. Christy, get over here. It's dinner time.
That's my sister Brianna, the psycho.
I'm not sure she's the psycho one. Christy, you can play with your friend tomorrow. Come on, let's go.
All right, but if you hear the crying tonight, just remember that I told you so.
Christy!
Coming!
Oh, Ashley, don't be silly. You can't let some 7-year-old scare you. The stupid ghost story. Better go. Mom will probably be here soon.